anybody see my husband?
Така, прекъсахме без да искаме клипчето. Така или иначе, стават дългички епизодите. И той просто ще го кача като трети. Трябва да се среща с Лариса. Къде остана? О, те всички са се разпълнали. Да, голяма работа. Муфри, айде. Така. Някъде натам.
You're a welcome sight. I've rescued everyone but Crenard, Hairdon, and Mikog. Any luck? Almost done then. Everyone's out except my first mate, Daragor. They've got him in the belly of Helene's ship. You'll find the keys below deck. Look for Daragor down and back.
How did you
Good
say
trick that? Did I really disguise myself as a fern? Or did you see a fern because you weren't looking close enough?
О, боже.
I'll be visiting Helene in her cabin to thank her for the hospitality she's extended my crew. Come on up after. Her cabin girl had a key. Poor little Bosmer lass, barely any meat on her bones. I think Helene was starving her. She's on her way to Port Hunding now, and I'm one key richer.
Се надяваме. Нямам Wrap all day. Get the doctor away.
In Oblivion, are you? Yeah? Ha! I knew she got away! Helene said she was being keel-hauled and beaten, but I knew better. They don't call my captain crafty for nothing. Get me out of these ropes, and let's get out of here.
Moment.
Captain Larissa never leaves anyone behind. Make sure she's safe.
Did you poison me?
Oh my, Captain. Are you feeling okay?
Got you like a stuck pig. Cut your eyes out. Roast you.
Like you did my crew? No. That won't happen again. Oh, she fell down. Good. Me? Did I do that? Her starving little cabin girl may have poisoned her drink. Who can say? Did Daragor get out? I'll just be going then. I told my crew to gather on the beach. I'm going to make sure they all made it out. Meet me there and we'll square up. Oh, it's Yaren root.
Oh.
That nasty local poison. It won't kill her. Not right away. It starts by dissolving the stomach lining, then goes from there.
Huh. Yaren root.
I'd love to stay and watch, but no time. You can stay if you like. It's actually her poison, kept for slaves who disobey. There's an antidote on the dresser if your heart bleeds enough. I'd feel mildly disappointed, but I leave it up to you. Meet me on the beach once you're done here and we'll settle up. Just watch your boots. She'll start vomiting soon.
Okay, goodbye. I don't know, Faye. Пощадихме я. Какво да правим? Ще го играем добри. Трябва да отивам сега.
My crew's safe and only a little bit tortured. I call that a win. Well, your choice. I hope the next crew she shipwrecks and murders appreciates your soft heart. The important thing is she knows I had her. She won't cross me again. Now, about our debt. What do I owe you? She's a bit too obsessed with old Faharajad for me. But I like her style. Seeing as I need a new ship, gold will come in handy. I'm in. Can't let what you did for us go unrewarded. See you back in town.
You! Hey, you! Hey there, need any help? I didn't think I'd ever find you. move around. I'm Nicolene. I work for Captain Colleen. She sent me to find you, see if you'd had any luck recruiting for our heist. Looks like you're already making new friends. And listen, just so you know, we're set up in a hideout near the docks. Come find us when you finish recruiting. Look for Lambour outside the door. There's three folks Captain Colleen wants to help with her heist. Crafty Larissa, Jakarn, and Naramo. She told me about him. Who do you want to know about? He was tossed in the grave. It's the prison beneath Headman Bosek's palace. He throws people in there to forget about him. You can get in through the tunnel off the river. Just watch out for the traps. There's lots of traps.
Okay.
He's a brilliant Dwemer sage. Not that he's Dwemer himself, but he studies them. He's out of Bith's Ark, digging in the ruins there.
Как се прозовава маунта? Да. Magica. Magica. Добре. Асасин Битъл. А. Добре. Трейни. Така. Как се призова? Дали мога или може би не мога още? Къде се? Ето го.
It's right here, a Dwemer ruin unsoiled by bandits and thieves. Yet I cannot get inside. Miraculous! To think that the Dwemer of Old Volenfell settled as far as Stros Mackay. My brother and I have scoured the ruin's exterior for some time now, but we have never been able to get inside. Several reasons. One is that Hetman Bosek commissioned me to explore the ruins. A fascinating aspect of the ruins are the ancient mechanisms to be found inside. Bosek thinks to use this damage. I need to get inside to investigate.
Perhaps I can help.
An excellent suggestion. I believe this automaton unsealed the door if it can be controlled. With the focusing crystals in hand, I can complete this control rod and safely reactivate the automaton. While you recover the crystals, I'll make proper adjustments to the construct.
Sound the walls. Erase the ruined artisans and metal workers as SS latent ingenuity.
They built vast underground cities filled with remarkable inventions.
Now such works are all the name of my mother. None say sure. Some believe they achieve divinity. Others claim they were consumed by some folly of their own. Perhaps both are true. But long ago they vanished, the entire race,
leaving little but their marvelous treasures behind.
The gleam of avarice I see in your eyes. The treasure I seek in all knowledge.
Worthless.
Къде се намира това сега?
Reassembled a spider, but I must be splendid. Now, let's see here. It works! I knew it would, of course. Into the tunnel you go. Now to get that door open.
At
long last, the Sark. Come, we'll talk of our next move inside. As you see, Headman Bosek's trust in my skills was not misplaced. Nor was my... Despite the age of these ruins, I suspect the usual defenses are in place. As I am averse to danger, would you explore the ruins to locate any Dwemer generators inside? Oh, I suppose I'm the only one who calls them that. Independently apportioning dynamo core is a mouthful, but the Dwemer built them to last for generations. I say generators to honor their enduring nature. This control rod will keep our new friend loyal to you. I suspect the generators have been damaged over the years. You'll need to... Excellent work. Bithsark breathes. As you see, we are not the first to enter Bithsark. I accepted Bosek's request to explore these ruins only because they contain something I want. Something I believe others died trying to obtain. Knowledge is the greatest treasure. Dwemer guarded their secrets as a king protects his gold. In Bithsark, the Dwemer hid a set of schematics, mechanical drawings that I greatly desire to possess. An easy task. Those earlier explorers likely retrieved them, only to find themselves sealed inside Bithsark through some treachery. Their misfortune is my, our gain. We must find where they perished. There may be more constructs. So, the schematics were here. I doubt they escaped. These writings could be crucial to understanding the schematics. My brother should be able to decipher these. Interesting. Continue looking for the schematics. I'll meet up with you shortly.
Huh?
There you are. The schematics are mine at last. Splendid.
I hear Killeen intends to head towards the Isle of Betnik. The ruins there greatly interest me.
I must get the schematics to my workshop. Join me if you wish to return to town. Come, Clanker.
Good to see you back in one piece. Hey, the captain's looking for you. Thanks to your work, we can go ahead with the heist. We've even got a few extra sailors clamoring to join our crew. You should talk to the captain upstairs.
Dakan is innocent. Edmund Bosek threw my sweet Dakan into the grave. No, no. The grave is the prison in that cave ahead. Dakan described it as a ghastly place. Traps block the exit, and most criminals roam freely inside. Bosek accused him of stealing. Gods, no. He's rich. He's a prince from Glenumbra. He promised to whisk me away from my family and make me his princess. But now he's going to die in the grave while I'm forced to return home.
Urcată.
The Khan said the gate in the cave is never locked because no one ever makes it past the traps. Yes, from Westry. How I longed to travel there with him. He described it as bright, beautiful, and full of life. Disgusting. Uncultured. Devious. His guards are criminals, and his laws benefit only himself. I pray to Ariel that the sea rises up and swallows this pit, but only after Dakan and I are long gone. It's beneath the palace, and anyone thrown in dies there. Dakan said the guards are brutal, and the other traps, guards, and other prisoners prevent that. Dakan said there are rows and rows of traps, and everyone down there, except for Dakan, is a vicious murderer. No one's ever gotten out.
Колко е наивна милата. Представям си колко е принц Джакаран въобще.
Elves. That's what the headman claims. That's what got him thrown into the grave. You mocking me? The headman makes the laws. It's my job to punish anyone who breaks them. Now beat it before I toss you in the grave.
This to me. I hope you're not here to kill goblins. If you are, we'll have a problem. My friend is in that camp. Mark. He's lost his mind. The goblins stole Mark's special brew. Expensive stuff. Losing it broke him. He went mad and ran off to join his tribe.
Yeah.
murdering goblins. Goblins. They're gonna kill us. They killed everyone. My brothers and our five guards. They speared me good. Left, killed their king. They won't attack the town without him to lead them. I just need to gather my strength and hobble back to town.
Ами, мисля да приключваме за тази вечер, ще продължим играта утре. Ето го е Шрайна, така че стигне толкова.